almost. My sweetheart has beneficent arms, so full of tenderness and fire, they almost cheat her other charms, the way they rouse and still desire. My sweetheart has the kindest breast, two heavens with each a single star. They give me everything but rest, so strange these rosy pillows are. My sweetheart has the hungriest lips that seek and press unsparingly. They probe until she almost slips among her kisses into me. My sweetheart's body is a cry, a poignant and resistless call. It almost makes me wonder why she hasn't any mind at all.